Yeah, an exciting opportunity. Obviously, we went there last year around the same time and came out with a pretty tough series. So, yeah, we're hopefully put a few things right in the winter period now and then go out there and hopefully get the series.
Obviously, every time I've been there, it's probably five or six times now. The conditions are always really, really difficult. But it's not something that we won't have prepared for. We've been doing a lot of work on the mats, making the ball turn, slowing it up a bit. So we are doing a lot of preparation. We always do that really well. So we will be going to it fairly confident in our skills and in our ability, especially with the new girls. Even though they're young, they're actually quite experienced now. So yeah, we'll be quite comfortable going out there and take on the challenge.
I mean, I think it's going to be a bit daunting, to be honest. All the girls say it's a different experience, if nothing else. But yeah, I'm really excited to get out there and get going.
Absolutely, yeah. She's proved that, I think, over the last couple of series, that she is probably the best batsman in the world currently. And she's earned that. She's played very well. She showed her talent, especially through the Kia Super League here. She adjusted to English conditions and batted very well around the globe, to be fair. You know, we see her as a big threat, but we also have our own plans and our own different set of bowlers to take on that challenge. And hopefully, you know, we can keep her quiet for most of the series.
We had Smriti Mandhana with us at Storm. So yeah, got a bit of background information about her, which will probably help. Tried to avoid bowling her to the nets, to be honest, because she'd hit the ball back at us far too hard. But we bowled a bit to try and figure out how we'd actually get her out in international cricket. Bit of background research, but yeah.
Back then, all I can describe it was slow. I think the over rates used to be like 1.5, 2 and over, and you could just run in and bowl at people and, you know, not much would happen. You'd be chasing scores of like 180, 150, whereas these days the opening batsmen, and they don't hang about. Mandana's in some, you know, amazing form, and she's a boundary hitter, and you know, that really does put pressure on the bowlers, and they are posting, you know, decent totals over 250. So, you know, it's a big challenge, but a lot of us relish the challenge of things like that, and so we're ready to take them on.
I think probably the main change is their batters. They've been more clinical and really, really hard to get out, especially in India. So that's the kind of thing we've been working on here, and hopefully we can, I guess, do ourselves proud.